Is everything going to have that tinge to it, or do you anticipate some grace period where?
I don't think so, because I think we're in for such a difficult session that you can't really go there. People are going to have to really just try to do the right thing this session and try to get us through this difficult time and get the people of this state back to work. That's what we got to do. If we do that, all the rest of it will take care of itself.